The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction, weighing in at 323 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Kane.
Now hold on a second and listen to this reaction. This is unbelievable. This is what it's all about.Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
WWE's absolute best preparing to square off here.
And here we go in this anything goes match.
This one-on-one battle is underway, and you can cut the tension with a knife. Many pundits still believe there's no better way to settle a score than two people getting in that ring.
Kane delivering crippling punishment. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Watch it! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
He's setting it up. Going to the top, high risk. Tell us your thoughts about Sergeant Slaughter.
A ton of talent, a ton of...
That's it! He's out! Look out! Kane scores with a tremendous move. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh my, someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh man, why would they do that? And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That's it, he's done. Just rolling over his opponent.
Oh, what a devastating move by Kane.
Oh, no. Kane's got the neck.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, man. This is it. Kane destroyed him. Oh, no. Kane's got the neck.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, my. What a choke slam. What a spine-shattering choke slam by Kane.
He's setting up.
Oh, boy.
Kane is so powerful. When he starts building momentum, it can spell the
beginning. Oh, God. The big red machine driving him right on the head with that tombstone.
Makes the cover.
What a match! Let's go!
Here is your winner! Representing
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.